Hi, I'm Marissa from University of Minnesota Extension, and we're checking out a viburnum bush that has a lot of aphids on it. So what's happening here is, well, they all ran away, but there are also ants here. Aphids are a tiny insect that suck the juice out of plants, and they suck out more than they can handle. So they shoot out a lot of sugary juices that ants like to drink. So the ants will farm aphids or keep them protected from predators so that they can eat the juice the aphids make. So there definitely also are some predators around. So here we can see, this is actually a baby fly larvae that instead of, I don't know, hanging out in garbage like most maggots, hunts aphids. So we have all kinds of insect activity on this one shrub. So this is cool to see, but is this hurting our shrub? This kind of aphid pressure on a healthy shrub isn't going to really matter for the shrub plant. So if we wanted to do something, aphids are not that strong. We could just blast this with your hose on jet. Aphids would blast off. Bush is fine. If we want to leave it, that's also fine.